Hello, and welcome to our Introduction to Canvas workshop for students. In this workshop, we will review the most commonly used features that a student will encounter in an online course.
Let's take a look at the inbox. The inbox is located on the global navigation bar about halfway down the page. I'm going to go ahead and click the inbox button, bringing me to the messaging page. What we have here is a messaging system that is built into Canvas. It is important to know that this is a messaging system and not an emailing system. An emailing system is more robust and has more advanced features. If you think of this as an emailing system, there's a good chance that it is not going to be able to do everything that you want it to do. To compose a new message, click on the pencil icon at the top. When you click on Compose a New Message, a window will open. You will first need to select the course from the drop-down menu. If you know the name of the person, you can type in their name and select it from the options. If you aren't sure, you can click on the profile icon on the right-hand side. If you select the wrong person, you can hover over the name you chose and click on the X that appears. Next, you will need to type in a subject line and then the body of the message. On the lower left, you do have the option of adding an attachment or an audio or video comment as well. When you are finished typing, you can click Send. Notice how, at the top, there's a drop-down menu that currently says Inbox. If you would like to view messages you previously sent, click that drop-down menu and select Sent. You can use this drop-down menu to sort by unread messages as well. Finally, I'll switch it back to Inbox to demonstrate that if you receive a new message, you will see a blue dot next to it to let you know that you have not read it yet. For anyone who is new to messaging, it is important to be aware of the difference between reply and reply all. If I hover over the single arrow, it says reply. This means that this response will be sent back to the person who sent the message. However, if you click this gear icon to the right, you can select reply all. This means that it will go to everyone listed on that message. A lot of instructors will send out a welcome message to the class at the start of the quarter. If you want to respond to only the instructor, click on the reply option. If you aren't sure which one to choose, and the information that you want to send needs to get to the right person, you can go back to the pencil icon and compose a new message to make sure it gets to the correct person. The inbox is different from the discussion board because only you and the person you are sending the message to can see the message. This information is not visible to the class or the instructors, only the recipients on the message. This way, you can have private communications if you are, say, working on a group project, or if you want to ask your instructor about a grade you received. That wraps up some of the most commonly used features in Canvas. Again, please keep in mind that not every course will look the same. If you ever think an option is missing or encounter an issue in Canvas, your first step is to get in contact with your instructor to let them know. If they refer you to our technology service desk, you can find us online at bellevuecollege.edu/servicedesk.